Hey y'all, this is Mo Abdalla, CEO and founder of Good Faith Energy, and today we are unboxing our first Tesla Powerwall DC expansion pack. So the DC expansion pack is different from the Powerwall 3 in the sense that it increases the DC capacity, but it does not increase the AC output of your system. What does that mean? That means that if you need additional storage, but you don't need any additional inverter for your solar system, then this is the right solution for you. The DC expansion pack comes with really very minimal components, DC harness that can either be half a meter long, 2 meters long, or 4 meters long. And it will have a front cover, a cover plate. That's if the DC expansion pack is being installed horizontally to the Powerwall 3. If it's being installed behind the Powerwall 3, there is no faceplate or wall plate. It just mounts onto the back of it. If your Powerwall 3 is currently on the wall and you need to add a DC expansion pack, you will have to remove the Powerwall 3, put the DC expansion pack against the wall, and put the Powerwall 3 in front of it. So all this to say that this is actually fantastically priced. It's a game changer in the world of energy storage systems. If you add a DC expansion pack today with your Powerwall 3 installation at the same time, typically the cost is about $8,000 installed. If you put a DC expansion pack later on, it's probably somewhere around $9,500. Again, this is December 2024. This is not the gospel. So things could change in the future, but that just gives you guys a rough idea. And that price is before the 30% federal tax credit. If you're in Texas and you're looking for a Powerwall 3 DC expansion pack installation, feel free to click the link below. Our team will give you a no hassle, no haggle, free quote to help you understand what a Powerwall 3 or DC expansion pack can do for your home. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comments section below. Until next time, peace out, adios, and salam alaikum.